Go.
After I was rudely cut off, remove the second nut, pull the hub off. So now the hub's off, we're going to remove that gasket and the wheel bearing on my very clean table. Flip it over and we can see the retaining bolts for the desk. Ready?
Yep.
So we remove the desk. And then we remove the studs that we knocked out with the hammer. And this is the reason why we're doing it. That is the standard Land Rover nut. And this is, out of my pouch, the Wolf style wheel military stud. So you could beat them to death to get them back in, or do this.